Brace yourselves, President Obama may be doing his Al Green impression again soon. The celebrated soul singer is one of this year's honorees by the John F. Kennedy Center for the Performing Arts, along with actor Tom Hanks, comedian and actress Lily Tomlin, ballerina Patricia McBride, and singer-songwriter String. The quintet will be guests at a White House reception and sit with Obama during the Kennedy Center Honors Gala in early December. Obama riffed on Green's most famous song, Let's Stay Together, during a 2012 fundraiser, and a video of the performance quickly went viral.